Welcome back to Lost Odyssey. In the last episode, we were in control of Kaim and Sarah, and we went through the Aurora-bound terrain, and they saved Cook and Mac, but then they got separated. They had to basically put up a barrier to save Cook and Mac from dying. Kaim and Sarah did. And then we were in control of Seth and Tolten. And we're in the Uhra Back Alley currently. Let's continue through this area. Make sure to examine all the posters and make sure I don't have any items. All the way back here for a mana capsule. Come up here. Ground to spawn. So that's the final tier of spell in a bomb form. So it goes like ground, ground dust, and then ground dust. But yeah, Tolten's not a very good character. I don't know if he gets good later or what, but when I played this last time, I got to disc 4 and he still wasn't good yet. So I don't know if he gets good after that or not. I don't know. It's not in my nature to lose. I'm assuming, since his stats are so low, that he gets really good skills. But I don't know. But what I do know is I need to equip new skills to learn. Unless he's just bad, you know, based on how he is in the story, you know, like, he's very incompetent, you know. So maybe he's just purposely bad, you know. I don't know though. Three poisonous red snakes. Another seed, alright. Yeah, I'm basically just constantly pressing the A button around here. Especially around all the posters and stuff. But most of the time, the ones you can actually examine are the ones that are flopping around, you know? Kind of like that one was. But I like to go close to all of them just in case. Filling tank. It's a little bit better than a mantle capsule. Still can't believe that one ally gave me a mana capsule. This is better than nothing. Cure all. That's pretty good. Cure all, aka remedy. Yeah, Tolten's the gold swordsman. Instead of, Yugioh, the flame swordsman, he's the gold swordsman. Pokey pokey. And he's leveled up every single battle so far. Which is good because he needs the levels, so. Okay, we're down on Main Street. There, 500 gold. How much gold we got? 45,000. Thanks to that gambler. We don't want to go in here yet. I think that's the way we gotta go. I want to go over to that shop first. Nothing over here? Okay, let's go in here. I think the end's where we gotta go. Aha! Aquarius Bomb. And just dig right into his pot, right in front of him. He don't need that. But I sure as hell do. This dude has the same stuff as earlier in the game. Need to change your damn inventory, bro. I'm gonna give him the thief's bracelet in case I wanna steal with him. Alright, let's head to the inn now. Wait. Oh no, I was just to open the door. Okay, never mind. I thought I was saying examine. Oh, Lord Tolten, you're still alive? And you are? I was one of the humble servants of Zypha, our previous king. I doubt you remember it by this point, but I was honored to meet you several times as well, Your Majesty. I think King Zypha was, Tolten's father, I believe. However, plans are already afoot in town for a royal succession ceremony. What is the meaning of your presence here? To make a long story short, we need to stay undercover or the king's life will be in danger. Can you pretend you never saw us here? Oh my goodness, what a pitiful state of affairs for the rightful king of Uhra. Well, I understand my loyalty is unwavering to the very end. Are you aware, Your Majesty, of the Uhran royal seals? They may aid you if you are being pursued. The royal seals are Uhran property dotted across the world. Yep. We're going to be going to those with him. So that is one, it's like pedestals that we've been seeing throughout the game. That's what the royal seals are. So we'll be going to those whenever we can. And only an Uhran royal may open them. I believe there is one located somewhere inside the city. They say the seal's power will reveal itself to those worthy of the throne, and it certainly seems you're in a position to acquire that power. In that case, allow me to give you this. I hope it proves useful, Your Majesty. Talisman. It has absorbed magic. Occasionally absorbs magic damage inflicted by enemies. Okay. More important to me, your safety. Please take good care of yourself, Your Majesty. I believe we can go out the back now. Remember, we couldn't go out the back earlier, but now I think we can. But yeah, we're finally back in Uhra. Not where it all started, but at the beginning of the game anyway. Because the game all started in the Highlands of Wool, but close enough to the start of the game. Welcome. I'd like to wish you a pleasant stay, but I'm afraid that may be a tad difficult. Some soldiers were here earlier looking for you. Don't worry though. We would never allow our guests to come danger on our watch. I have asked the chef to open the back door for you. It'll be much safer entering and exiting that way. Now then, please come in. Understand that the chef has a special menu prepared for you. Oh yes, the chef is the man in the hallway. He's often mistaken for a doddering old man, but his skills in the kitchen are impeccable. Nikki, please enjoy your stay with us. You'll be completely safe here. Just be sure not to use the front exit. It could be rather dangerous. It's too dangerous out front. Let's go out the back way. So that guy up here is a chef. Anything new to say? Came here looking for a job, but that's the least of my worries now. Or maybe this is a chef, I don't know. Frequently steals items from enemies, okay. Let's make pickpocket ring ultra too. the heck is the point in this? Just kick it around. Make sure I don't miss anything over here. Okay, we're good. Alright, we are now in the back alley sewers. Filling tank. Wait, I shouldn't have activated that yet. But I guess it allows us to get over here. Okay, drain the water. Okay, so you have to do that anyway. Okay. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. Okay. I was just making sure I couldn't go down there. It won't let you. I was talking about the other side of that gate is what I was talking about. I'll show you after this battle. I was talking about on the other side of that gate, but the water is up, so you can't get down there. As you can tell, there's no way to lower the water, I don't think, anyway. But it's gonna take a long time to complete these sewers. Be here a very long time. One of the biggest areas in the game, at least so far as I played. Let's go over here first. Okay. We got gold kelons. Element water. Hello, oil. They have a lot of evasion. Great. That's annoying. Man, stop missing. Really annoying. A combo on it, I guess. There we go. Because you have double the chance to hit with combo. Magic Sling Feather.
That was one hard fought battle.
Oh, 2,000 gold for that battle. Tolten learned Break Hit. Let's see, Break Hit. Bypasses any defense and directly inflicts damage on one enemy. Okay, that seems like it's pretty good. Might actually be a pretty decent ability. Three Kello Helmets. So that's used to make Super Kello Ring. Inflicts massive damage on Kellons. Okay. And keep that secret cave dungeon in mind for later. Dang it.
It's over. Never underestimate the royal house.
Flare's bomb. We're gonna have to go activate the device to get over to the other one. Can I jump on the platforms that are lowered? I need to go over there. Three thieves' key ring. See what that's used to make. Rare item robber occasionally steals rare items from enemies. Okay. That's pretty cool. Need five of those though. All right, let's continue on here. I'd like to get to a save point before I end the video. But I might have to end early, I don't know. Four nightmare seals. Ladder over there, we can go down. I'll go up that ladder over there yet. That's the way out of here. Interesting. Nope. Still can't get down. Let's figure this out. No ladder over here. Try to lower this one, I guess. And then raise this one, I guess. I might put the no, because then we can't climb down. Figure it out eventually. There's only a certain amount of things you can do with this. Caught up with her now. Oh, okay. Now we can climb down over here. And we can get both items. Goddess medicine. Oh no, we can't because we can't go across. So we still need to get to that other item somehow. To lower the this one over here. This is weird. I don't know how to get over to that. I'm about to look it up, I guess. I'm not really sure. I don't remember. I know I got it. I did a walkthrough back in 2022, but I don't remember. Alright. I figured out how to do it. So we want to close this one, I guess. Alright, we need to open one and two. Oh wait, one was already open. Okay, open one and two. Then close one and two. Then close two. Open three and then close three. And then open two. Curse. A level 5 black magic. Curse all enemies. Okay. I believe that's everything. Wait, is there anything on the one? I don't think there's any way to get over there, though. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, yeah, we're good. We got everything. I was just making sure I got everything. I believe it switches parties here. Oh, no. We're good. Alright, now we're in the back alley near the castle. Those new items we can get here as well. Obviously. Five Mirror Stones of Fear. Let's see what that's used to make. Dread Ring. Frequently causes terror. Okay. Don't plan to use that ever. Probably. Unless I need it against a particular boss. Ooh, 1,000 gold.
Not too smart, eh?
Wait, is there a can somewhere around here? Yeah, right there. Didn't even see it. Okay. Damn dogs. At the pot, there's a seed we can get. Absorb magic. About to another ability too. Stone Beast of Thorn. Yep, soul medicine, yep. Left here. Yep, window spawn. All right, now we can go back to the ladder. Yeah, I finally just decided just to look stuff up instead of trying to find this stuff myself so I don't miss anything. Really fighting these damn things. They have so much evasion. A ground bomb takes him out in one hit. Okay. Nope, not even close. They got good magic defense. That's right, I'm supposed to use combo on them. To help out in hitting them. I get double the chance to hit them. Don't know what that does exactly.
Phew. That was a close one.
Yeah, both leveled up. Nice. Color helmets too. Except learn break hit, max MP up. You almost learned everything. Yeah, let's go up the ladder here. Five life-stealing tooths. Occasionally causes toxin. Still need more life-stealing tooths. Dang, you need 12 of them. Come on. All right, 5 gutsy cloths. Let's go down here. I need to get to a save point, man. It's gonna be a long episode. Is what it is, though. Aha, Royal Seal. Ruin Royal Family Crest. Could this be a Royal Seal? Yep, the first Royal Seal of the game. You can find it in the Uhra Back Alley near Castle. Royal Seal, an ordeal that a king must endure to be crowned. The one who releases 8 seals and obtains 7 treasures shall challenge the Uhra King's ordeal in his land. Or tradition. I always thought it was a legend, but now I have witnessed it with my own eyes. Royal Knight Sword. And a Royal Knight Ring for finding that Royal Seal. Holy crap. Yep, that makes them pretty powerful. Machine Killer and Magic Killer and then GC down. Okay. Still two other items we can get. Somewhere. Must be another ladder somewhere that I missed. It's farther on, I guess, maybe. Maybe it's farther on then. I don't see any other ladders or anything. There's two more items we can get, apparently. Yeah, maybe right here. Yep, there's the ambrosia. Okay, right here. There we go. It's all the items in the Uhra Back Alley near the castle. And we're good to continue. Just about ready to hold King Ghidorah's coronation. I'm so excited. All right. You're full in a slot seed. I'm gonna wait to use that slot seed later. Heal full. Ultimate medicine fully restores HP to one party member. It's like an elixir. It only restores, well, it's kind of like an X potion, I guess, would be more accurate. But that'll be it for this episode. Thank you guys for watching. Later.